Hello, this is Halo 10, 11, 12. And today we're going to show you the chows in the gardens.
Yeah. Sorry about that. Right, here we go. This is the kindergarten. And as you can see, we've got some chows.
We've got all the babies here.
This is one that was bred by one of them in heaven. This is, well, I don't know, it's past. This one is an almost evolved form of a stamina type, walk,
it's
fly,
a star.
Yeah, they can't swim yet. I just don't got much power in them. There's two of them. Oh well. Here's a blue lazy son of Nagoshi. Yeah. And here is another pipsqueak that was made by Bumblebee and his fly type friend.
So now we're going to the Heaven Garden, or the Heroes Garden, but we like to call it the Heaven Garden. So look like all angels, that's fine.
They're all nice little kids. You know, the trend.
All angels!
This is our little ghosty friend.
Yep.
This is Nagoshi, they can't swim yet and they're being complaining. This is Sonic the Hedgehog. A very nice little chap. See that? This is the cute lady outside, so she's bad attitude. Look at that. Straight away, look. Look, Wash. Watch her head. What the hell? This is Zippy, and she's going to die today. She's 4 years old, so she's coming to the end of her reign. And what's with the bad mood?
There's nothing saying she's going to die today.
Well, it seems that way because she's been 4 years old for a day. So, I guess. That's just my thoughts on it. If she dies today, everyone will film it. So, okay. Oh, cheer up. Oh, it's gonna be nice. And that's it in the scan. But the king is Nagoshi and he's just reincarnated yesterday and he's evolved again. And this is how he looked before, perhaps with it. And three things on his head were much bigger. Right, let's go to the other one.
Now we're going to the Dark Garden.
The Devil's Garden. Full of little devils.
One's extremely cute, Rufus.
Yeah, he's extremely cute. These are two lime green little kids that we've got. The ones over there, as you can see. This is our fly type friend. I ain't got her a name yet, which is brilliant. This is Dash, king of the devil world.
As you can see, hold them again. His power is.
This is, well, I want to call him Shadow, but I think he's more of a Scourge by the looks of him. Where is it? This is Shark. She's a great looking good one. But she's not called Shark, she's called Hero. She was meant to be a hero, but then she just turned bad. Yeah, you annoying little thing. This is a really cute one.
We're
going to name him in a bit, we're going to put his name on. Isn't he adorable? Oh, wave to the camera. Wave to the camera, Bumblebee.
No, he's not interested.
No, he's not, is he? Dash, no. We're not doing stunts.
Okay, thank you for that, Rick.
You're welcome.
This is Halo 10, 11, 12 going out. See you all later, guys.